Hello, space pioneers! We have more news for all of you. SN3 is already being stacked. Thanks to NASAspaceflight.com, we can see just how fast the SN3 is being built. Let's get a better look at the Boca Chica test site. We can see SpaceX moved the nose cone, probably moving it in a better position for stacking. They also moved the steel base for the SN3 rocket. Here we can see that the bulkhead is already being installed in the bottom section of a Starship. For those who don't know, SpaceX changed the building method from a single ring construction to a section construction. This way seems to work a lot faster than the former stacking technique. In the video we can see the nose cone fully and the bottom section almost completed. See this? SpaceX has more spare parts for the spaceship than I have underwear. From all of this, we can expect a rapid assembly of an SN3 Starship. All of you that want up-to-date information on Starship progress, like and subscribe to the channel. And don't forget to hit the bell button. So that's it for now. See you all next time, you space pioneers!